We can set the world on fire, fire.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gaston.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what is the soul of a man?
dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What? No!
It ain't for eating.
That's you. Valve was a life inside the other gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid. Over here! Over! Come look!
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
I'll cut out your feet with the captain. Shut your fucking back. Flash you over.
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! Huh? May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Huh? Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
To build a car.
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits. See your saint? Huh? A dream. A hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one blessed be, here she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith, modded and made to measure. You might say with that old-time religion, huh? We got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested, ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, see! We must go. Sad and strange. For the chariots of old went to die, a place they call the graveyard. Where we must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
Keep an eye on the car.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
You don't look like no war boy.
Full can.
What a great bounty! We're in luck! With this rare haul, we may refuel and demolish. Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim! Praises! She's full! But let's bring an extra. Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
So let's make this one count.
Exaltations! She's cracked open! We must hurry! The wardens of this place murder on sight! This catacomb don't like strangers. No! Dangling man killers everywhere. Tread careful. Ah, watch out! More traps ahead. taken! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready, as I will.
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight.
In.
Still works too.
Something's loose. Oh, I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. It may also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. And so, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jack tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my lungs. It's just there for safe keeping.
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jack tip.
stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. Scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes. To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
Purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What'd your spies think?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Thank you.
clear. Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
We'll rip it off! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Wait here.
Gotta shut him up.
Beat the drum, huh? No? It's just me left. But you see...
The Black on Black is gone. They left nothing.
To that pump and destroy it.
I gotta drag.
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back. Storage. One can't wait. From the tunnels. I need to find him.
Begin my work.
There's something needs doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Wander solo, please take this flare. And when you need old Tom, point skywards and fire. Thank you.
stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes. Yes, we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
There!
That's the last of them. Lie low here. This means a whole lot to some.
Saint? Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see, oh, Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid, she's come to life! My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6!
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy! 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
The Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. They're the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
So it began. I'm going. Wait here.
Oh, just leave me here then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Avert your deadly stare, Walker. You do not want my hide. No, you want to kill the suckling swine of Scrotus' hordes. They have a camp on Antibalda graves. View alone might be worth the massacre. But see to it that the war crier is muffled, or he'll pump them all up with his damn yells. Huh. If you feel nimble, there's a dangerous hidden pathway which might give you a bit of an edge in the carnage.
Hear that?
We got company!
Hurry up, you piss bug!
Why do we stay, Saint? We're begging for trouble here.
Sit tight.